and the age limit to play is 6 to adult, and the number of players can be 2 or 4. And each time a player rolls the dice, they must pull a card. Players will continue playing until there are no cards left. And the players that answer the most questions wins the game. And the total questions that are asked are 20.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome. So where is the start and where's the finish? Okay. Can you pick 3 questions to go over with the class? Do you have any of your question pieces? Is she on it, please? All right, go ahead. You can choose a question. Are you guys ready to answer?
What is the smallest ocean in the world?
Say it again. I'm sorry.
What is the smallest ocean in the world?
The smallest ocean. Is the Arctic? Okay, did anyone guess it?
No.
Okay. So on the next one, we'll just keep choosing other people and see if we can get it. Okay. All right, what's the next one?
How many feet does a great white shark have? 300
Is it 300? Okay, wow, you're pretty close. Good job, Dylan. Okay, give us another one.
Which ocean holds almost 50% of total water on Earth?
Which ocean?
The Pacific.
Okay, well done. Let's just do one more for fun. Try to give them all. Really a hard one.
What causes tired feet?
What causes the tide in the sea? That's a good question.
The moon?
Okay, the sun and the moon. All right, well done. Okay, so I'm going to comment, and I need 2 people to follow. So what I want to say, love your game board because it's very inviting. The first thing that you see is when you look at it, that it is ocean themed, which is what I wanted you to do. And I love the way you decorated it. It looks beautiful. You're welcome. Go ahead and call on somebody else. You have 2 more people.
Your board looks really cool. I wish it was here when we played floor games. That
yeah, was a really cool it'd be fun game. To play our game, huh? Mm-hmm.
Where did you get the little outline?
Okay, very cool.
I like all the colors that you put in the game.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, there's Tania. I'm sorry. Tania, go ahead.
Okay, that pufferfish looks really cute.
All right, well, let's give her a big hand. Well,
thanks, Tania.
Bye, Dylan.
You got a picture? Okay. All right, and boys and girls, what would we like to say to Nicole's mom for?
Thank you!